understand. Francis, why were Pasquale and Munch mad at each other?
Oh, they weren't really mad, Jeremy. They were just pretending.
It was the Wild West, you know, computer cowboys.
It cracked me up when they shot floppies at each other.
But Sheriff Chucky made them stop.
It was so funny.
Who had the fastest mouse?
Not who had the fastest mouse, who was the fastest mouse.
That had to be Sheriff Chucky, the fastest mouse in the West.
Fastest mouse in the world.
And he's smart, too, because in this next adventure, he's going to teach you something you may not know.
What is it, Dean?
I'll give you a hint.
I don't get it.
Well, you'll just have to watch.
All right.
Girls and boys, ladies and gentlemen, Chuck E. Cheese proudly presents The Awesome Adventure Machine!
Hi there, everybody! How you doing?
It's about your awesome adventure machine there. You say it can do just about anything?
Yeah.
Well, I find that sort of hard to swallow.
Mamma mia!
What?
What? Are you okay, Pasquale?
Oh, sure, sure. I was just shocked to hear there was anything that Munch couldn't swallow.
Well, for one thing, it's got the world's greatest research tool. My multimedia encyclopedia, Chuck E. Cheesia.
Ooh, how does it work?
Simple. First, we'll just pick a letter at random, like, P. Now, let's see what subjects we can find. We could learn about pachyderms.
Now that's a heavy subject.
Or penguins.
Many are cold, but few are frozen.
Percussion. Yeah, percussion. Now that's a subject that is really cool. See, percussion instruments are a family of musical instruments which produce sound when struck. Get it? Percussion instruments are ones that you're supposed to beat on.
Like drums.
Or a xylophone.
Sorry, guys, but you all have this whole percussion thing turned upside down.
Huh?
We do.
What?
Sure. The wonderful thing about percussion isn't what you beat on. It's the beat itself. Yeah. Percussion is the rhythm that feels right. The beat that guides your feet. The groove that makes you move.
Take it, Helen.
Turn it!
Wow! I don't know if I'm upside down, right side up, or inside out. But I do know that we'll be back with another adventure in just a little bit. See you then!